why it's great we are all here today. It's not by our power, nor by our might. It's the mercy and the grace of the Lord over us. And I want to sing a song titled, Let Your Glory Fill This Place. And it's one of, it's a track, one of my album. In my album, it's one of the tracks. I pray that you listen, the glory of the Lord will fill this place in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, let your glory fill this place. As you descended your power upon your host, so that you open. Let your glory fill this place. Lord, lift your name on high. You're the God of heaven and earth. As a worship you in this place, Lord, let your glory, let it fill this place. Lord,
wow. devil knows that someone is calling on Jesus. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
That one is not enough for the master. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
That one is not enough for the master. Praise the Lord. As you're wiping your hands, you're wiping anything that represents shame, anything that represents backwardness, you're taking them away. Anything that represents stagnancy, you're taking it away, you're taking reproach away. Just wipe it out, wipe it out. Wipe it out. Just wipe it out. Father, we worship you. Just lift up your hands.
Amen.
of Psalm 92 is going to break you up. Just lift up your hands. Let the power of God flow inside of you this minute.
Center of the earth. When you're passing through, you know. To be afraid, only you. touch that system. Somebody shouting for Jesus. Let's go.
Because I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm going to be able to do that. Yeah. hard case.
Oh, what are we doing?
Be patient.
Oh, yeah.
Be patient. My God, the mighty King, Jesus that I serve, He can do all things. This is the least of all He can do. He can raise your daughter. But there is one thing I want you to do for me.
Is it a cow?
No. Just one thing.
What is it?
Just accept Jesus Christ as your Lord and your personal Savior.
Jesus.
Accept Jesus. Because you have to believe. And all things are possible to heal that
belief. So you mean
as you have to believe Jesus first. Before this can be done.
You mean as you possess all my ancestors? And I said to Jesus that I can't even see. Where is his house?
He's here, he's right here. He's in your heart. He's right here with us, if only you can accept him.
Please. My mother like me. See, on behalf of my household, I will accept whatever it is you want me to accept now. Just let my daughter.
Oh, Lori. Don't worry. All will be well. Okay. All you just need to do is to say this word of prayer. Say, Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
Say it as if you mean it. Say, Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
I accept you today.
Into my life.
Be my Lord and my Savior.
Forgive me of all my sins.
And write my name in the book of life. In Jesus' mighty name, I have prayed. Amen. Say amen.
Amen.
The Lord has done it. Just begin to worship the name of the Lord. Just lift up your hands and begin to thank Him for what He can do. He's the one that can do all things. He's the mountain mover, the ocean divider, the bright and morning star. He's the one that says yes and no power can save. He can raise up this child. Father, we worship you. We exalt you. We praise you, Lord Jesus. Mighty King, we bow.
Yeah.
done?
Wait,
can you see?
Wait.
Can you see what the Lord has done?
So there is one God.
Yes. He's the master.
There is one God that is greater than our ancestors.
Yes. That is they call him Abba. Yes. He's the mighty King. Yes. Let's give all glory to you. To the King, the mighty King.
How?
Jesus.
How?
You be accepting.
How?
You can accept him now. You have seen your daughter.
Yeah, let's go to his house.
Jesus. No, you be accepting. He's here. He's right here with us. Let's just close your eyes. Just close your eyes. He's right here with us. Just say, Lord Jesus.
Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
I accept you.
I accept you.
Today.
Oh,
as my Lord and Savior.
As my Lord and Savior.
Forgive me of all my sins.
Forgive me of my sins.
Write my name in the book of life.
Write my name in the book of life.
In Jesus' name I pray.
In Jesus' name I pray.
Amen. Now we are going to sing this song. To give thanks to the King of Kings, the mighty King. Who has done this? Who can do all this? Eh? You will join me. Yes, I believe you can dance. What no man can do, what the God of your land cannot do. Kabios, the King of Kings, he's the Lord of Lords, he has done it. Hey! Money killer who for my praise. Hey!
Oh, my God. tongue, I took it tongue, I get it tongue, I put it tongue, I get it tongue, I want it tongue. I got it tongue, I know what I want you. Oh, I wanna want it too. Oh, I wanna want you. Oh, I saw what I'm joking, I joke, Baba.
You could get one.
my God.